How would you do that?
Mind control.
You can't be serious. Are you serious?
Ever since I was a little kid, like 8 or 9, I could sort of control things with my mind.
I don't believe you. Continue.
It was just little things, you know? Like I could make something shake or I could make a marble fall off the counter, you know, just little things.
That's ridiculous. You know what? Why don't you move that coat rack?
Okay, I'll try.